Smarty Plants. You may know it as a brand of cannabis, and you're correct for doing so. More specifically, it is premium cannabis flower that has been grown with precisely controlled LED light, carefully dried and cured, and placed into small jars for purchase at cannabis dispensaries. But could Smarty Plants also be something more? A journey of sorts. Perhaps it's a system of thought, like a religion, or a sport, or a type of massage. Or is it a passage to some sort of great hall of knowledge? All of these answers are true, but the last one is the most true. What is this place? Unlocking the answer begins with opening the box. Inside the box is a jar, and on the lid of that jar, there is a machine-generated code that has been placed there by a sacred robot. Using a modern telephone, a person can photograph this code and then be transported down a rabbit hole to a kaleidoscope made of language, theories, artifacts, forgotten relics, and the edge of the observable universe. Knowledge surrounds us, it rubs us, flows through us, and connects all that is as well as all that might be. Smarty Plants leads to knowledge, and knowledge is waiting for you, even though it is already inside of you.